Inhale, reverse warrior, reach up all the way, legs stay low, legs stay low. And exhale, chaturanga, high body plank, wiggle down, wiggle the legs, 3, 2, 1, into upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Breath in, breath out. Breathe in. Other side, inhale left leg high, Acts on the 11th elbow, feel free to always come here and help us lay high. Acts on the left elbow, fallen star or curvature's pose. Hold for 3, 2, 1, rise up, side plank. Nice. Hold for 3, 2, 1, inhale, left leg high. Exhale, go 1. Rise up, warrior 1. Exhale, open warrior 2. Deep breath in. Exhale, extended side angle. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, chaturanga, high level plank. Let's go down, flip the leg. Hold for 3, 2, 1. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep breath in. Awesome job. Deep breath out. We have another one in us. Deep breath in.
Oh, yeah.
Deep breath out. Deep breath in. Inhale, see your hands. Exhale, step forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Seal those lips. Exhale, fold forward. Your breath is there. Inhale to your pose. Exhale, airplane arms, feet are touching. Inhale, rise, mountain pose, a little recovery. Exhale, baby back. Oh yeah, stretch it out. Inhale, fall. Exhale, hips and heart center, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, chaturanga, high angle plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, low plank. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. Here we go. Inhale, right toes high. Exhale, knee to right elbow. Inhale, right toes high. Find your choice. Exhale, knee to right elbow. Fallen star or burger's pose. Hold for 3, 2, 1. Come on up. Side plank. Nice. Hold for 3, 2. And 1, inhale, right leg high. Exhale, go lunge. Inhale, warrior 1. Exhale, warrior 2, adjust the feet. Deep breath in. Exhale, extended side angle, forward and down. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, chaturanga, high little plank. Window down, float the leg, over 3, 2, 1. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog, last time. Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, knee to left elbow. Left toes high. Find your poison. Pick it, whatever you want to do. Nice. 4, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, side plank. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, low lunge.
Yeah.
Sometimes that we forget that we're supposed to do to keep our bodies safe. I see a lot of drifting down into our backs. I see a lot of rolling up of our shoulders. And I see a lot of going all the way down to the mat and trying to come up. So I want to just demonstrate really, really quick the differences. And if you're challenged as you're coming through your chaturanga, there's always modifications. So we're here in downward facing dog. So our hips are high, our shoulders are pressed back. And I'm just going to move through a chaturanga, come to high plank. Our hands and feet, of course, don't move. So to move the chaturanga, we're going to roll to our toes and our elbows to our hips. And honestly, this is as low as I go. Some people can go lower. Don't go all the way to the ground. Lift your toes and rise up to upward facing dog. And we'll move your hands and feet. So we're not going down like this and then coming up, because that really hurts your lower back. You really need to make sure that you're keeping that core engaged and then pressing back to downward facing dog. So I just want to keep that in your head. My face is really red.